So guys, it's the big day, Gcse results day. I'm walking to school now. For some reason, I couldn't get my results till like 11, so it's like 1:15 now. So I'm just walking to school. I'm feeling okay, to be honest. Like, they're not even real results. Like, I didn't even get them. So if I get a bad one, I'm not gonna be upset about it because I know I could have done better than my mocks or like whatever the teacher's gonna give me. So yeah, should be fine. Yeah, I might not open them on camera because I'm too awkward for that, but I'll see what happens. I don't know. But I'll definitely let you know what I get. I'm kind of nervous, kind of scared, kind of don't know how to feel, but it should be fine. So I'm back home now. We've got Lucy, Shad and Alicia in the background, but the camera's on me, so.
Someone's a self-centered person. Your rose is huge.
Alicia keeps doing this Irish accent and it's just not funny. It's not sound. So I've got my results here. I'm gonna cover them up and I'm basically just gonna go through them and tell you what I got. So
it's like watching the video live.
In English, in obviously these are like my teacher's predictors. This isn't real, but it kind of is real, but it's like
it wasn't funny.
So in English language I got a 9, which is what I got in my mock, which I'm really happy about because I don't know if I actually would have got that in the real thing. So got a 9. In English lit I got an 8. No, I'm taking that for A level, so I'm glad I did well in that. In maths I got an 8, which I've never actually got an 8 in maths, so I don't know where that came from. Then in geography I got a 7. I was kind of hoping for an 8, which kind of did us in a little bit there, didn't she?
Did you do further maths in the end?
Yeah, I got 7 in it.
Fucking
awesome. Yeah, I got 7 in further maths, which I didn't even think it was graded like that. I thought it was graded like
ABC,
but apparently not. Never even sat a further maths question, so.
She's
odd. I know. Art and design, well, textiles. Art and,
what?
Art and design! That's what it's got. Art textiles got a 7, which I'm happy with because I literally did like nothing.
Tell you what.
Then in biology, chemistry and physics, so I got a 6, which is great because I was on 5 minuses. So, you know, I would never have got a 6 in chemistry, but, you know. And then finally, I got a 9 in media, which I'm happy about because I've been getting 9s all year, so.
Been annoyed.
Yeah.
Well done, well done.
Thank you. They all did well too.
Should we expose your address?
No. I'm reading past maths, which. We she never thought would happen, so well she done, Rian. They've never actually met Alicia. Well, and she's just annoying. Did you see this? Alicia, fuck you, Alicia. Yeah, that's why.
You know this best friend for like 12 years that everyone, you know, I see all the comments being like, who is that Alicia? And she did me dirty in the last video with the pictures of Lounge. That was, at first I was a bit like, and then I just laughed it off because it's funny, eh?
You know,
it's well funny.
So that's they were my results. I hope you're proud of me.
I am very proud of you.
Comment our results in the comments. And if you did badly, don't worry because they're not even real. So bye. Subscribe. Follow me on Instagram.
Follow me on Sadie. Hi. Hello everyone, it's Sadie Rose.
Bye.
Right, stop it.